It is August 11, 2016. I had a whole earlier portion of this vlog that I unfortunately deleted. So I got a little confused or excited. And yeah, so that's what happens. But we had a great lunch at Chili's. Katie had art camp today.
I was looking good when I was dancing the floor.
I know, I'm sorry. And now we're off to David's Lemonade Social to figure out who he has for a teacher.
And then me.
And then after that, we are going to Katie's, not Lemonade Social, but meet the principal or whatever it may be.
It is Lemonade Social, because I'm still meeting all my teachers.
Well, there you go then. That's what we're doing next, after David's Lemonade Social. Alrighty, we are here at Monte Loma for the Lemonade Social. Just for a recap, that was David's kindergarten classroom right there. We're not going to pass David's other classroom, but he was way over there, room 21. And now we're going to walk to the back and find out what David's new teacher is. Who David's new teacher is. Just found David's new classroom. David M. in Miss Valentine's classroom. Christina Valentine. Awesome. Room 10. Katie, that's pretty exciting. David, that's awesome. Just meeting his new teacher, Valentine. Hey, I'm just vlogging.
Okay, very good. Welcome back.
Yep. So Katie and I just checked. Ethan is actually in the same class. The problem is he's on a wait list for his new school in his new neighborhood. So fingers crossed he doesn't actually get into the new school and he'll stay here. Alrighty, so we just told David he looks like he already knew that Ethan was in the same class or potentially in the same class. Hey, Katie. I'm vlogging. You want to say hi to the vlog?
Hi.
Say hi, Grandma. Because Grandma watches the vlog.
Hi.
She's
Grandma.
The only person outside of the immediate family that watches the vlog. She and Pappy. Say hi.
Say, if Grandpa doesn't watch the vlog, why does she watch it?
Yep. Well, say hi, Grandma. Hi, Pappy.
Hello.
Alrighty.
Hello.
So that's about it. Right there is AKA used to be formerly Coach Titus, and now it's a teacher Aries. Let's see, over there, white pants, is David's old teacher, I already forgot her name, I'm sorry, but that is David's old teacher, I'm sure about that. So, hey, what's David's old teacher's name?
Question?
Yeah.
Faziano,
there she is, Faziano.
Katie, it's David.
You're in my vlog.
Am I in
camera? Yeah, there you go, exactly. I don't know if David ordered pre-ordered school supplies, so I'm gonna check it out here real quick. Oh, really quickly, I take so much pride in this sign right here. First of all, look at that. Rock solid. Second of all, it's level as can be. I actually used my iPhone as a leveler. I didn't even know that they had that. I'm sure it's been on other vlogs here, but basically I put the iPhone right here, they had a leveler thing, and I made sure from every angle it was level. I did the, poured the cement, mixed it, dug the hole, everything. Awesome. As a non-handyman, that is quite an accomplishment, at least for me. So as it turns out, it doesn't look like David has pre-ordered any school supplies, which is fine. So just wanted to check on it, but I will probably check with AKA the boss. Just checked with the boss, AKA mom, Jenny. And we did not pre-order any school supplies. That's actually why they went back to school shopping the other day. So, the librarian, whoever it was, who knew me, was correct. Alrighty, David's Lemonade Social is winding down. Katie and I are actually gonna go over to Piazza's.
Right?
What?
Being gold.
Okay, anyways, I don't know what that was all about. But Katie and I are about to go to Piazza's to go get some lime because we got all the ingredients for some guacamole, but the lime. Katie and I are here at Piazza's, and that is our entire grocery list.
And I am approving.
Yep. We are now all in the car headed over to Katie's Lemonade Social. So David's all the way back. David, how was your Lemonade Social? Okay? Alright, good, good. So, it should be exciting. And we got a new t-shirt. Yay! Alrighty, we just parked over at Crittenden. And we're walking over to the social. Katie, you excited?
Yeah.
Yay, there's David right there too. So, alright, let's find out where we're going now, guys. Don't know, this is, to be honest with you, my only second time being here. The first time was Katie's bridging a few months back. You might have seen it in an earlier vlog, and this is the second time that I've been here, so this is awesome. And second, and definitely not gonna be the last. We are in the M to R last name line, but we don't know what this line is for. It's probably like a welcome packet or a school schedule. Just don't know, but this is the line we're in. So I inquired. This line is to pick up the student schedule, and then from here we go to the orientation, and then probably like a little tour, and then after that we circle back here, hand in some forms, and that's pretty much it. So it should be good. We're almost at the front of the line here. So we're right here. So, where's Bianca? Oh, there's Bianca. There she is. I don't know what she's doing though. She just, alrighty. We got Katie's schedule now. And we also just saw Bianca and Hazel. We're headed over to the multi for, I guess, school orientation now. Just got into the multi, and I think we're waiting on folks behind us in that group right there. It was Mindy, which is Katie's new troop leader for our Girl Scouts. We saw her as well. Orientation just ended, and now we are being herded out to do something. To be honest with you, I don't really know what the next step is, but I know Jenny and Katie do, so we'll just follow them. Alrighty, we are in the line to get, I guess, the back-to-school supplies right here. And also, there's Janessa, and there's Bianca right there as well. So, even though it's a new school, we definitely have some familiar faces, which is always nice as well. Alrighty, that was pretty cool. Bianca was the one helping us out. Now we're going to room 112. What room?
We're the lunch tables right
here. So room 112, I think. Alrighty, we were finally able to figure out on the map where we needed to go, and now we're just walking over there. Alrighty guys, we are getting close because here is building 100 right there, and we need to go to room 112. So we're getting super close. So it looks like her homeroom is on the edge of a Rock Street. So that's good to know. So if I need to drop her off, I come over here rather than do the U-turn on Middleton. Alrighty, well it looks like her homeroom is one of the portable ones here. No one's here.
None of them are here.
That's weird. Oh, I thought the classes were going to be open. Oh, okay. So this is where she's at. So just really quickly then, this is Rock Street right here. So it's a pretty easy shoot. You come down Independence Way and then take a right on Rock Street or whatever. So We're just kind of wandering around the campus trying to figure out Katie's schedule. So she'll go from her homeroom around the corner here and then boom, right up the stairs to her Spanish class. So it should be pretty easy. I think we're still trying to find Katie's next room. What is it?
Girl PE.
Oh, this is where the PE lockers are, okay? Right, Kate?
Yes.
Alrighty. Cool. People are still kind of lining up to get their scheduler or back to school stuff over there. And we've been kind of just touring around the campus trying to figure out Katie's schedule and where she should go after each class or each period, I guess.